She from the valley. Skirt. I'm down 956. She from the valley. Skirt. Down 956. Yeah, you.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Selena Vlogs. If you're new to my channel, guys, go ahead and subscribe. Hit the notification bell, like all that good stuff. And if you're not new, welcome back to my channel, guys. So in today's, well, this weekend's vlog, it's gonna be a little different. Hey, I'm on the phone. I mean, I'm recording. Anyways, it's gonna be a little different. I'm gonna vlog because guess what, guys? Selena Vlogs is taking Austin this weekend. I'm gonna go on a trip with my cousin, so y'all are gonna get to meet my crazy family, guys. This is a vlog I've been waiting for because I haven't really shown my family on my vlogs, so I'm kind of excited for this weekend. Let's see what's gonna happen. Let's see what's gonna go down. So yeah, obviously since quarantine, since this pandemic started, we all haven't really... Oreo, I'm recording. So what I was saying, guys, because of the pandemic, we haven't really had a chance to spend time with each other. So that's why they planned this cousin trip, because it's been a little over a year now. We're all vaccinated. We're all good, you know. So why not take a trip together, you know? So yeah, we rented an Airbnb in Austin, just spend the weekend there, and I'm gonna take you all along and let's see what happens this weekend. All right, guys, so next time you see me, I'll probably be on the road, or I'll probably be already in Austin, you know? So peace, I'll see you all later. What's up, guys? We are here in Austin already. We slept at my cousin's. Well, he's not here because he had to go work, but he left all of us in charge. A little intro. We got my cousin EJ right here, who's currently assisting my cousin Maito with a little situation. Over here, we have my cousin Kiko. What's up? My beautiful cousins, Liana and Palette, and Liana's husband, Jared. So we're packing. We're about to go eat some brunch, guys. Day one. This is day one, right? Technically?
Yeah, yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday doesn't count. Day one, guys. Follow along with us. What's this place called?
Snooze.
We came to a place called Snooze.
The Spuds Deluxe.
Look at this massive burrito over here. What's this called?
This one's a Snooze Burrito.
Snooze Burrito. Maito, what are you eating over there?
I'm eating sweet potato hash.
Sweet potato hash. I think that was the
Snooze Classic. Pork belly, chipotle.
That looks like something.
Benedict. Snooze Classic.
So you all got the same thing?
Yes.
Nice. Plus some yummy pancakes here. Awesome.
Jared, you're very comfortable with the camera over here.
It's a star.
It is so good.
Yeah.
Yes.
All right, guys, we have made it to our destination. This is Austin, Texas. We rented an Airbnb, like I said. Just waiting for the rest to arrive. Oop. Watch your step. Ooh, I like the window shutters. Look, it has to lounge over there. Nice.
Shotgun one of these.
They're wet. They are wet. Look, they have the lights on already. How cute. Cool little spot to chill and cook out. Very nice, very nice. All right, we'll show you the inside later. All right, guys. This is the inside of the house. All right, guys. We're gonna cue the montage. Ya la vi solita, pues me pregunté. ¿Qué pasa cuando me bailó cerquita? Eso fue descomunal. Dale, dale, tra, tra, tú sabes cómo es. Vamos a hacerlo, mami, contra la pared. No me dice nada y todo se le ve. El perreo no se acaba hasta las tres. Dale, dale, tra, tra, tú sabes cómo es. Vamos a hacerlo, mami, contra la pared. No me dice nada y todo se le ve. El perreo no se acaba hasta las tres. Que tiene belleza y mueve ese booty más con tremenda certeza. Hay con esos ritmos y un par de cervezas. Ya nos ambientamos porque esto apenas comienza. Dígame, sé que nada de lo que veo acá nadie lo comprará, no está a la venta. Y yo le digo más, si te perreas más me empeñaría ya pa' esa vuelta. Como tú te mueves así bien, bien, mami. Y con gusto toda la vuelta. Pesca como la playa de Miami. Dale, dale, tra, tra, tú sabes cómo es. Como se lo mami contra la pared. No me dice nada y todo se le ve. El perreo no se acaba hasta las tres. Dale, dale, tra, tra, tú sabes cómo es. Como se lo mami contra la pared. No me dice nada y todo se le ve. El perreo no se acaba hasta las tres. Esa muñequita, qué juguetería. Hazlo todo historio, yo soy tu bella chía. Todos mis pasos, la baby confía. Perrea de noche, pero va sentada de día. Me dice al DJ que le pongo una de tono. Si no, un perreito pa' moverlo bien cabrón. Que le saca ritmo a cualquier canción. Y que tiene un cantante y cerrado el corazón. Yeah, yeah. Como tú te mueves así bien, bien, mami. Y con gusto toda la vuelta. Busca como la playa de Miami. Conmigo, con mami, tú estás suelta. Como me bailó cerquita, eso fue descomunal.
Dale, dale,
dale, tra, tra, tú sabes cómo es. Como se lo mami contra la pared. No me dice nada y todo se le ve. El perreo no se acaba hasta las tres. Dale, dale, tra, tra, tú sabes cómo es.
Dale, como
se lo mami contra la pared.
Contra la pared.
No me dice nada y todo se le ve.
Todo se le ve.
El perreo no se acaba hasta las tres. Alright guys, we're gonna wait for all the cousins to arrive and then it's gonna be a potty, okay? Okay guys, so more of my cousins showed up. Who haven't I introduced? Let's see, introduction. This is my new cousin, Mel. Say hi to the vlog.
It's like a grape photo, like.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Hey, everyone. We're about to put everything away. Well, they are, not me. I'm watching. What is this exotic? What is this exotic?
I think it's called a rambutan. Rambutan.
Okay, let me see. Let me see. Review. Is this your first time, people?
But it's the inside that you
it's what's on the inside that counts.
It's what the inside what counts. Try it out.
Let me see.
It's like a break.
Oh, it tastes like a grape.
Yeah, we're gonna put all this.
And the texture is like a grape.
Yeah,
in the
mushroom.
Where's the mushroom?
I don't
know.
I was looking at
him.
Look at the other, like,
say hi to the vlog.
What's up, guys?
What's up?
How you eating?
We're gonna put everything away, chill for the night. There's more stuff here. Scrabble, candy. Can't forget the Maruchan. Water. Of course, we need to hydrate. Looking like beer, mud water, pickle beer. All right, very nice, very nice.
Solita, pues me pregunté qué pasa cuando me bailó cerquita. Eso fue descomunal. Dale, dale, tra, tra, tú sabes cómo es. Cómo hacerlo, mami, contra la pared. No me dice nada y todo se le ve. El perreo no se acaba hasta las tres. Dale, dale, tra, tra, tú sabes cómo es. Cómo hacerlo, mami, contra la pared. No me dice nada y todo se le ve. Hasta las tres. Fue tú que lo luce porque tiene belleza. Y mueve ese booty man con tremenda certeza. Hay con esos ritmos y un par de cervezas. Ya nos ambientamos porque esto apenas comienza. Dígame, sé que nada de lo que veo acá nadie lo comprará, no está a la venta. Y yo le digo más si
Currently we are in line at Golden Corral, guys. I'm getting my water first. And then over there you get your utensil and your plate and your food.
You got a fork for that?
Yeah, I did.
So that's nice. What are we eating today, cuz?
Pasta.
What kind of pasta?
Pasta.
This is called.
Yeah, there's gold there. Yeah, and
what
the
is this pasta called? First time eating, Liana, what is this pasta called?
Five cheese tortellini.
Five cheese tortellini with meat sauce. Very good, very good. Thank you, Liana.
You're welcome.
Bien calladitos todos. That's a good sign, Liana. That's a good sign. Okay, we're about to taste the pica fresa, guys. Cheers. Ladies.
Oh,
and Julio.
This
one's
better.
This one's
better.
Oh my
god.
So good.
What is this?
I should have gotten a gallon of this.
Pica fresa.
Sour.
That reminds me.
That reminds me.
Beautiful. Thank you. You're leaving a trail. I'm sorry. It's good. Dude, look how zoomed in I am. How?
All right, we're gonna try electric lemonade. Ready? Cheers!
Yeah, the pica fresa. Oh, yes, they're all better than the first one. And then you touch it. I really thought the Mexican lollipop was going to be the best.
I'm going to try the muddy water now. Wait, is
the muddy water?
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Ready? Cheers! Team number one, we got Ale in the corner, followed by Kiara, Philip, and Melina, and Fabi.
And Mel.
And Mel, over there. In our team, woo! We got Edgar, Cari, Jared, myself, Julio, are you playing? Julio, and Janelli. All right, we got this. We're gonna play charades. Edgar, put your shit together, Edgar.
I got the fucking shit, man.
All right.
And go.
How many words?
Shopping
cart.
Lawnmower.
Okay.
Oh, I found Jared. You got it, Jared. I said shopping cart. Go, Cari! Go, Cari! Go, Cari!
Sprinkler!
The wave!
Cartwheel! Sunshine!
Cartwheel! Around! Cartwheel!
Windmill!
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 Good job! Alright!
What is Sprinkler?
What is Sprinkler?
What are you doing with the butterfly? Go! Let me see!
Don't get it, like, yeah.
Oh, can I get pizza? Can I
get
it? Oh.
Are you guys doing
this? So we got two games going on in this house. Bear Pong and Straits. Teams are doing an amazing job, guys. I'm really proud of us.
Two words.
You suck. What was it?
Two words. Okay. You suck.
Okay, go.
Four words.
Like, oh, yeah. Basketball Diaries.
Michael Jordan.
Kobe Bryant.
Okay. Michael Jordan.
The loser is accepting the winner.
The loser is accepting the winner.
Now it's animals.
Wait, what?
Penguin.
Penguin.
Snake.
Worm.
A worm.
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 Hey, how's it going with the worm?
Animal.
Animals.
Fish.
Owl.
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 Nice.
You are the prettiest owl I've ever seen. Yes, you're the prettiest owl I've ever seen.
She's not actually not Billy.
He's recharging, he's recharging. Oh, it's serious, it's serious.
Hey, you're the one shooting the cue ball on all the walls. You know what I mean?
Oh,
you
wouldn't
get it.
Crab!
That was
awesome.
That was so awesome. That was awesome.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
A butterfly.
Okay.
Yes!
We're changing it to words.
What?
Words?
What?
Because it's gonna change animals a little bit.
Action.
No. Two words. Two words.
I thought it was one word.
Baseball pitch, words.
Two words.
Compound words.
Yeah. Softball.
Softball.
Baseball.
Pitch.
Baseball.
Softball. Pitch.
You're off.
It was softball.
Oh, he got it.
He said it.
Wait, softball's one word.
For
eventually
you
get two words together, like,
two words.
Two words.
Two words.
That
was a good one, cuz.
You don't know how to support.
The team leader, wait, don't touch me like that.
Cheering for a team. You got it?
What was it?
Party.
Party.
I love it.
This is couple rivalry right here. Before your eyes. Edgar.
Francisco, what?
Wait.
Dumbbell. Jim.
Okay.
One word. Puto. There's no lying in them hips.
He has.
No.
He's always stated that them hips don't lie.
Captain. That's my captain.
Special.
Oh.
Oh. Give us 2 points.
Well,
how many words?
Michael Jackson.
Moonwalk it out.
No, not in.
The octopus.
The orifice.
Three words.
The third word.
That 70 show.
Show.
Oh, yeah.
So good. Yes. Game.
We our team.
Yeah.
MVP.
I'm kind of psychic, guys.
I just want to throw it out there.
I'm a little psychic. Come on, Jared, you got this.
Focus.
Go.
Movie.
TV show.
Five words.
Bridget Jones.
The Fast and the Furious.
The Lion King.
The cat in the house.
Ooh.
Cat in the
hat. The cat.
Hey, Jared! The cat in the hat! The cat in the hat!
The cat in the house!
Selena's up next. We'll see how she goes.
Hey, did we?
She'll be alright.
What the fuck is going on? What is she doing?
Movie.
Bridget Jones.
Olympics.
Oh!
Well,
She's bringing down the house. She's bringing down the house today. She doesn't care. She's Thor. She'll bring down the house. She didn't give a fuck.
What? Dude, he's good. He's doing a good job.
All right, guys. This is the final round. It's going to be captain against captain.
That's your captain?
In something dumb as fuck like darts or something.
What? Books?
That should have been for Edgar.
How long did that take?
The
fourth. Prisoner of Azkaban.
Your 6.29.
You did. Of my story. Yeah, Mice and Men.
Little Mermaid.
Little Women.
Our team won, guys! Go!
We're gonna take a picture, guys.
So we can show it to our parents.
Everybody say hello.
Somebody wait to go check their name.
Close out the video right here. Good night. Gonna film day 2 tomorrow for y'all. Good night.